additional subsidiary standards and power. And Jesus is born in the family of people that are not considered particularly aristocracy. He has no natural leverage that would cause him to reach prominence. And yet at the age of 30, he embarks upon the task of ministry. That ministry is drawn to and extrapolated out of a divine assignment given him by the Father to be about his Father's business. Are you following? And so without the benefit of technology, Jesus begins a ministry that starts at the marriage of Cana, and we talked about that a few weeks ago. And he moves from the marriage of Cana to Nicodemus, stopping by, slipping by, sneaking in by night to ask him some questions, because Nicodemus comes from the Sanhedrin court, a Pharisee. They were religious, deeply judicious people who respected the law.